Hello everybody, today on a review is a special model, long waited and long been looking for this model and accidentally get it on auction. It's Tommy E4 4 engine dragster. Unfortunately it's not complete model, it's missing bonus DVD. What is supposed to be included to this model, but I don't bother because I'm more interested in a model. So let's review it. This GMP 118 Tommy Evo 4 engine dragster. So that's how it looks. Box. Here on one side. Another, there you go, and another buck, manufactured by GMP, 118 scale, for adult collection. So let's open it, this beauty. GMP, like usually, presenting their models amazingly and safe to for a travel. So, cover. So, tam tam tam. Look at this beast. That's beauty, absolute beauty. We're gonna take out of the box and gonna show from all sides. So here you are. Look at this detailization. 4 V8 engines, 2 on each side. Oh yeah. Way tiny carcass. Can imagine how many horsepower have this beast. Yeah, like this. Here is on the front. Look at this interior inside. Even pedals is seenable.
Not focusing.
That's sides. Yeah, that's the bottom. Number 364. This is limited edition model and it's quite rare to find them. I'm get it accidentally. Order it. Person offer it me right price and I take it. Steering wheel not working along with these wheels. Not working along with the steering wheel. Steering wheel is just not turning, but wheels are turning. So here is the previewing parachute at the end. So obviously this one I've been looking quite long and that's absolutely amazing model. I love this. For today's video is I'm done. Subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos. I have a lots of new models came and soon all they gonna be reviewed. From AutoArt, from Exoto, from Mini Champs. So keep subscribing to our channel and you will gonna see more and more beautiful models on a review. Have a good day and bye bye.